Okay, well, there's no music in this one, so I'm gonna have to put music against it. Yay! Let's see if we can turn the music off. There he goes. Hi, duh, it's Booby getting hit by a solar beam. Ham sitting in the corner. Little ham man, oh my god, here. Oh, ticka, ticka, Booby's choosing his next Pokemon. I'd go with Dragonite. It resists fire attacks. Oh my god, shit ain't gonna happen. Oh my god, yeah. Yep, see. Booby, subscribe to me on YouTube. It's Megay? Huh. I guess Booby's. Wait, is Booby a girl? Huh. Dude, I chuck a chat, oh! Booby, yeah, booby, yeah, booby, yeah, He's got burn, but he's got that dragon rage up. Or not dragon rage, dragon dance! Yeah! Whoa, pulls out Chansey, and then Noah comes out, whoever the hell Noah might be. Who names their Pokemon, like, after real names? I don't know. Whatever. Little Hangman is, sitting in the corner. He's a distinct advantage over Chansey due to Chansey's low defense. Alright, Gengar's out now. Oh, damn, he whacks out the Shadow Ball. Oh, the Shadow Balls are smacking him down on this. Oh, keeps ice punching him. Yeah, Gengar faints. Who sends out Alakazam? Abracadabra, Alakazam. Bend those spoons. Shove the spoon up his ass. There you go. With psychic powers? The sun is still out. Due to the, overused dream world. Whoa, what the hell? Oh, it transformed. Quick transform. His ability activates. I like how that ability, Ditto's ability. His dream world one is, probably makes him good, actually. Simply because it makes him, transform as soon as he enters the battle. Alright, so, apparently they're not doing much. Make a move, bitches! Aha! Shadow Ball! Shadow Ball back! Oh no, dead. I like how he transforms back before he dies. Ditto Splooge. He steps on those rocks for some reason. Those Pokemon, they just can't avoid those rocks. They're invisible, after all. Oh, use Solar Beam to knock him out. I think this Venusaur has chlorophyll. He goes, fuck you even more, Venusaur. He goes, that rhymed. Chansey has a distinct advantage here. Oh, but he's using that growth. He just double special attack and double attack. Which is very good in this gen. And the sun... Okay, so originally in the first game, or whatever, all growth did was do special attack. Or rather special back there. But then it did special, and then like 4th gen it just attack, a special attack, but now in 5th gen, in the sun, it'll give you double of both. So it is rocking. It will rock you. It will rock your socks. Oh, I forgot I had soda. Delicious. Alright, what are you gonna do next? You're making careful decisions. Pokemon is like chess, after all. One decision will ruin you. So he keeps throwing out solar beams. I don't think it's going to work very well. Yeah, he's using that soft wall. It's going to stall him out. Chansey's kind of a bitch. He's got that evil light, probably, too. Makes it even harder. Hey, Booby goes, this is why mixed Venusaur is needed. Ah! It's getting fucked up. Ah, every time he uses the attack. Oh wait, no, it's Life Orb. That's what it is. Life Orb Venusaur, that's different. At least I don't see it coming. And Crush comes in, it's Darmanitan. One of the few Gen 5 Pokemon that actually kept the Japanese name. Will it be able to destroy Chansey? Most likely. Considering it's a fire type and physically hits a lot. I like how they have like five lines of fire monkeys now. It's so random. Two in the same generation too. But you know what it is. Okay, so this one's a gorilla. And then the three monkeys are see no evil, hear no evil, speak no evil. And then, what's the other Pokemon name? I can't remember. There's so many fucking Pokemon now. I can't even remember the names. Well, the Gen 4 starter, that's a fire. That's the Fire Monkey King. So that's like Dragon Ball Z lore type shit. Yeah, Dragon Ball was originally the Monkey King, but like a comedic effect with fighting and stuff. Yeah. So anyway, yeah, the Monkey King actually held the staff that extends too, which is where the fucking staff comes from. What's it called? Power Pole, yeah. So Shem is out, and ooh, he's back into Chansey. It's gonna be tough for Shem. He uses Leaf Blade though. Oh, he's a physical one. I wasn't paying attention. Silly me. He was using Sludge Bomb, so he goes Sludge Bomb. Wow, does little Hangman have like a lot of mixed sets or something? Arcanine gets set in, and he uses Sludge Bomb. Trying to poison him, possibly. Uses Flare Blitz and knocks him right the fuck out. Arcanine is in the clear. There's not much he can do now. These last two Pokemon both resist him. I think Arcanine's nine. Booby's gonna go down. It's only a matter of time. Can he do Extreme Speed? Yes! No! But it didn't. It wasn't enough. Earthquake takes him down. Booby's down for the count. Oh, Double Light. Oh my god. That sucked. And Booby goes, fuck you. Well, he keeps getting close. Maybe we can win a battle soon. This is aggression like it's some shit.